When families are looking for a pet, research shows you are less likely to adopt darker colored animals. Black dogs tend to stay longer at animal shelters. Hard to imagine, look at that face. Sometimes their color makes them harder to see, and dim shelter lighting does not help. The Humane League of Lancaster County sometimes uses colorful Adopt Me bandanas to help dark dogs and cats from being overlooked. And it urges you not to discount an animal just based on color.
Definitely take a close look at each animal in our kennel or up in our cat cages, because you never know which animal has the personality that's going to be the best fit for your household and your family. So it's really not about the color of the dog or what type of fur it has. It's really all about whether the animal is going to be a good match for you.
You would think more black cats would be adopted around Halloween, especially that guy. Look at that. But that really doesn't happen. The Humane League offers a sale on black animals for Black Friday to kick off the holiday shopping season.